talked in terms then of doing things polyrhythmically. The harmonic approach was polytonality. Rhythmically, I wanted to do things polyrhythmically because I thought jazz was much too tame. And the way I wanted to set up the group was that the drummer would be playing one rhythm, the bass player another rhythm, and Paul and I could play in either of those rhythms or our new rhythm. Mm-hmm. Now, we've done it. Jazz was much too tame. I could play in either of those rhythms or our new rhythm of doing things polyrhythmically. Now we've done this.